Welcome everyone. So a lot of people do not understand this kind of a question. The question is how many trailing zeros are in 234 factorial, means 234 factorial. Now please understand, this means that whenever you find out 234 factorial, then at the end how many zeros are going to be there. Now in this kind of a scenario, there is a very simple trick that needs to be followed. All you have to do is that you need to divide the question. So first we'll divide 234 by 5. Whatever answer you get here, you will add it to again 234 divided by 5 square, that is 25. Then again we have 234, we'll divide by 5 cube, that is 125. Here you don't need to divide again because 5 raised to 4 gets you 625, and that is obviously greater than 234. So the answer will be something in decimals. Here also when you take the division, okay, so you just have to look at the integer part of your quotient. You do not have to look at your decimals, okay. So when you do 234 divided by 5, you get 4za and 6za. So we'll do 46 over here. Here we have 25 and 9za, because 25 into 9 gets you 225. The rest will be a decimal, which we don't want. So this will be 9. And here obviously this is 1za. So your answer in this case would be what? 46 plus 9 plus 1. That gets you what? 56. Option A is your answer. I hope this is very, very clear to everyone. Now please tell me for your DIY, how many trailing zeros will be there in 123 factorial? Please tell me your answers about this in the comment section. That's it for today. I will see you in the next video.